Good afternoon, dancers. It's Rachel. I'm sitting in my sister's lovely front yard in Colorado, and I have a live bagpiper behind me. This is my brother-in-law, James. He's going to play for us, which is an incredible treat. So I'm going to teach you a little seated combination. I'm going to start with our hands on our shoulders, sitting up super tall. I'm going to first have you twist one, two, three, four, and then a little cross lateral. I'm just touching my knee, seven, eight. That repeats. If you want to extend the arms, twisting, three, four, and then again, cross, seven, eight. That's the first part. The second part is our rhythm that we've been working on. It goes one, two, three, four, reach high, five, six, seven, eight, rewind, eight, seven, six, reach high, four, three, two, one, and then we're going to repeat from the beginning. So let's try it with James. When you're ready, James, we'll repeat twice, right?
Yep. Hopefully.